All right, just wanted to show a few modifications to the 8bitdo. Not a lot, but 8bitdo and the N30, whatever. So I swapped out the stick for a Sanwa clone. I should have bought a real Sanwa, but I listened to somebody else, and that was probably a bad idea. But it's still better. The original stick used to actually not return to center properly. It would start here and then flip back like that and then return to center, which caused gameplay issues. So I replaced the stick inside here. It was a little bit of a pain because it required specific wires that I didn't have. So I actually had to take the quick connects that I had, cut the ends off of the, you know, the quick connect, whatever the fuck. And then I had to rewire it and basically wire it to the stick and blah, blah, blah. And you also have to take two wires and put them together and blah, because it's one of the wires isn't long enough to get to the board and blah, 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 bitty, blah, blah. But it worked. I didn't solder it onto the stick, the wire, but, you know, it basically, I just twisted it onto the stick. I couldn't find my soldering iron, so I just said screw it. And it works fine, so whatever. I also added today the bat top onto the stick instead of the ball top, so it could be more like a American arcade machine. And I still have to find, I guess, 8 red, but I want to keep the theme, so I want to keep, I want to have 8 red Sanwa, actual Sanwa buttons. This time I'm actually going to listen to myself and get the real thing. And I'll get 8 Sanwa buttons to replace these buttons. I'm going to leave this. Made sense. Somebody said in a video not to bother replacing the start button because it's not that important. So originally I was like, yeah, I'll replace the start. I'll replace all the buttons, but it doesn't make any sense because it's just the start button. So who gives a shit? So anyways, for the most part, that's really it, but I'll leave a link so that you can find the, if you were interested in a bat top for either a Sanwa or a Sanwa clone, or most of these arcade sticks will accept this, and I'll put it, I just got it on Amazon. I also got 2 red ones for my Pandora's Box clone thing, and I installed those as well. And those worked. I just had to take this little collar off the stick so that it would go on. And now I have 2 bat tops on my my fake Pandora's Box thingy. And I love that thing, by the way. Anyways, so that's really it. Thank you for watching.